Hey, Mark, back with you. Surely we're back once again. Here we go. Watch the bar. Sound like your punch, very heavy. It's Jack's news this new. Is that it? See now. Where do we go? Where do we go? Where do we go? Posh mess up. There we go. That's the spot. Just stick it, that's a go. If I start down and try, I guess scrap. So this stuff up here. That bad. It's all still together. So that's the way we punch we came from. The hidden jungle. So you just have things, whoops, to kinds of things, or what exactly would I be looking for, what's for, ice skating, or climbing some more. Or even some other flash. Skyfall. Don't. Yeah, those buzzes. Me. Scrap, I think the games make it funny, you too. Oh, that, I am making fun of him. But in a good way. Kinda get a punch, but he's friendly. I think I was just supposed to jump on that one. Hit the road. These creatures are the guns. It would be best if you sneak past them and leave them be. Oh. It's kinda like dogs again. See you. Boom. He just went back to sleep, awesome. Throw something, dogs. Gosh, I'm trying to try, like, it's like, provoke them, it's like. That's what I do. That's a smart. Yeah. So glitchy. Yeah, bonus. It's so freaking fun without listening to them. It's time to play harder. Boxes on the boxes. That's what you're doing, man. Up on me. And the only thing I want to do is just get past you guys. Oh. And yep. What's up, Pufuka? What the? What do I do? Nope. Okay. bed, go back to sleep, you. Sleepy time. It sounds like a dog, but yet so much as a bird. Okay. I know why I probably should get attacked there, because they are two. Fight two invincible. Yeah, that pushed up way close to him. But the freaking one. So why is that the freaking wake him up? I'm shaking upon my thing happy. Scrap part digging and shipping things in a freaking thing like that. Surprised that didn't wake him up. Best will. Alright then. Crap, I know you probably just begin to pee yourself back there. But you're supposed to double jump, you ding-dong. That's a bird, the reason why. I don't think so. Yeah, this is a coward. I think that one's probably just freaking too stuff in it. Freaking. So of course, I probably should begin pump up. Just smoke. Hmm. I supposed to bring one of those? Maybe? Does not help. Bang, yeah, yeah, you are. You are. You move. Whoa, what the heck was that? Catch that, because Kella was looking to us, but I saw a glimpse of it. And why is there a freaking big octopus? I'm going. That's what I tried to say. Nothing. And for more there, I thought I was going to begin to sit there and watch him go flying up the sky with multiple shots in the rear. just have a damn time. I'm just trying to fix my mic. Oh, you! Snack. Snack. Just take it away. Yeah, get that right. I thought I'd get a kill you with. Me onto you. I just slingshot. A little bit freaking awesome. I never caught it so far. I don't did caught it. But I did in my mind. And nobody can punish me for that. That's joking, by the way. Pomos actually have no idea that's actually happened. It's not that Pomos. I thought it was Pomos tried to do platform thing. Ooh, bullseye! Okay, see if we get edges up. They got like... Hey, it's a go to it. That might be a crash bang. My pass was born in water, then rises back up later on. That level so good. Like freaking lame popcorn. Pretty color and beautiful team. No sweet. Push. You're trying to grab it and push it. It'd be too heavy that you punch, but keep this. That's why you need magic. Don't get the bigger things moved. Ah. stick me in. You think you could be clearer than me? Alright, I'm gonna spell for you. I saw your blue disguise. It's like he's trying to punch to the ground, but then it's like he punched his kid and going like saying, nope. See, every time Posh wonder why does it not Posh victim imp when they don't hear extra sounds and stuff like this wakes them up. I knew it says it's fishy about that statue. Because it's too big.
Hey, hold on. Okay.
Like, it could actually raise up. And there enough cover on him. To say that there's no reason for him to punish now, are we? Yeah, that's an R. She actually deserves a lot of cover, but if a guy... not even close. You shouldn't be here with covers on. That makes the female and the posh seem their attractiveness. Okay. Shut up, boys! You think you can give up on this snipper? No. Scrap can pull my snippy thing from far distance. Oh, die, you probably keep the points. Punch this acorn. Oh, it's nice. Then you guys get tired of trying to attack me. That's like it gets poisoned because one of the chance of being poisoned. I'm gonna call it good here. This may be kinda short on these videos, but I'm not sure if it actually is short or if I probably doing it again. I was having an hour or so. Yeah, so I'm gonna start cut here and we'll be right back with you, Shuzi. Adios.